Hi, I'm Hayley, and today I'm going to show you how quick and easy a rapid COVID test is. Now, you should only have one of these if you are not showing symptoms. If you are showing symptoms, you should book a test through the NHS and contact the university. First, you will need to book your test using the online booking form. It is strongly recommended that you take two tests 3 days apart. There are two testing sites, on campus in the Charles Wilson Sports Hall, or in the village hub at the Oldby Student Village. Select your location, date, time, complete your name and student email address, and click book. You will receive an email confirming your booking. Now that we're all booked, let's go and do the test. When entering the test centre, you will be asked to sanitise your hands. You will be given a registration card and four barcodes. Scan the QR code on the registration card and enter your details. Once you are registered, you're ready to have your test. A member of staff will direct you to an available booth. Once you enter the booth, hand your barcode to a member of processing staff, who will then hand you a swab. Take the swab out of the packaging and follow the instructions on the poster in the booth. You need to take a swab of your tonsils, followed by a swab of your nose using the same swab. Once complete, place the swab into the holder and hand this back to the processing staff and sanitise your hands. And there you have it, you should have your results in 2 hours. If you do test positive though, you need to self-isolate in your current accommodation for a period of 10 days and book a confirmation test with the NHS. You must also report this using the student reporting form. This is so we can support you appropriately during your isolation period. Thank you for taking the time to have a test. It's really quick and easy, and it ensures that we can all stay as safe as possible. For more information, visit le.ac.uk/coronavirus.